rahmetullahi ve berekatuhu. Dear brothers and sisters, that today we are here and we are inshallah with the donations we are filling this car up with the boxes of food parcels. Inshallah, biiznillah ta'ala, on behalf of Cornwall Islamic Community Center, we will be delivering these much needed boxes. And alhamdulillah, we have also food vouchers for the shops, sorry, for the people. Inshallah, we will, as well as giving the food parcels, we will give him the shopping voucher. And where they actually living and difficult conditions. They run away from the war, these families, and they are not in a good condition. Allah make it easy for them. And they run away from the war-torn Syria, and their conditions are not great at all. And they are always constantly in need of help. They are in very poor conditions. We are just here to see this family. This is the kitchen. You can see the people. He's asking for biscuits. She wants some biscuits. This family, mashallah, they are very generous. And they're giving offering sweets for us because it's Bayram. Mashallah, we got some Leyla. Here she's getting some sweets because it's Eid. They offer some sweets for us, mashallah, and Allah reward them. The brother's here and he's very disabled and he's in need of help. زادنا الحب حنينا جئتنا بالخير دينا يا ختام المرسلين يا حبيبي يا محمد يا نبي سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات الله عليك يا نبي سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات الله عليك
سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك.
عيد سعيد يوم فرحان يوم جميل عيد سعيد.